things first. We're going to jump on this geyser and land up here and go this way. Okay, so what have we got here? We've got some must be this switch. Ah, there we go, yep. sort of make ourselves like a little domino effect type thing. And hopefully when we block this first one, so I could use the instant kill on them. Because if I use the insta kill on them, then I wouldn't need to if I use the insta kill on them, then I wouldn't need to. I wouldn't need to. I would, I'm sorry, I'm all over the place. I would be able to catch my train of thought. Oh, sorry, yes. If I use the insta kill on them, I'd be able to heal a little bit from my, little, you know, falling in the lava accident. Ourselves some chests. Some more of those souls. And a sweet crystal blade. And no ambushes so far. And so far we got all the chests in this area. say that's not too bad. Anyway, let's just suggest I thought another enemy was gonna appear. No, that isn't too bad. Bold ski locks a nearby barrier. Oh, I gotta remember where that is. But it should be marked on the map, so that's not too terrible. Ow. Please go to the... Do I want to heal now? Ah, nah, I should be fine. I'm probably, like I've said in past videos, I've played this game on a normal difficulty before. I guess I'm gonna go that way. And I had to be a little bit more paranoid about what I did with my health. This is on easy mode, so I'm probably just being a little bit too overly cautious. But then again, I did manage to get myself killed by walking straight off the edge of a thing. Anything behind me? No, just this one guy. While I'm trying to platform around the room. I think that's it. Okay. Sorry, I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, I think there is like a... coming up, so I might just save here. Crossblade. first time I encountered that particular type of enemy. Actually, might have even been this encounter here. I think that thing just kicked my ass on normal difficulty. Because I don't think I had a lot of health at the time when I got to this point in the game. Oh no, I would have probably had nearly full health after that boss fight. Or that mini boss fight. You know, I don't know. I just remember having a really hard time in this little area that we're in now. And I think the fact that I can't use, I was having trouble using the crossblade to stun enemies just didn't make it any easier. Because it would, yeah. Okay, so there is a secret chest. I think in the very first video I did, I mentioned those secret chests. When I went around and destroyed all the, fire hydrants on the streets. This one has a similar thing. Except you have to, light all the torches. I've missed one. Interesting. I swear I got them all. Oh, no, I haven't. There's one just hiding on the wall in plain sight. Just freaked out on us for a second. Is it relaxing, huh? stuck in the scenery. Not fair. Okay, that was fair. That was me just being crap. Yourself from the wall. I'm just really not on my A game tonight. Getting lost. Getting my ass kicked.
To
why I don't know. Yes, okay. I can read maps. And not fall to my death. Would be nice. No. Oh my god, I can't read maps. In case you can't tell, I'm tired and I'm confusing myself. And I think I'm just making things worse. So we passed through here on the other side earlier. So, when I say earlier, I think I mean last video. Wrathcore increases war's maximum wrath, so we can now use the skill a few times. God full health, but whatever. That's fine. I could. I feel like this is not gonna go well for me. Things have been going so terribly. This is what happens when I play something when I'm really tired. Oh dear. Thank you. finish it. Okay, if I fail a second time, I think that will be a good sign to, bring this video to an end. Faster that time. Correctly, can I? missing something. Maybe I can't remember something. Samael requires this item of powerful arcane energy to unlock access to the Black Throne. Lifestone. Thank you. Yeah. I'm just thinking there must be. I don't know. I'm sure there's some technique or pattern. I just can't remember. But I don't remember having that much trouble with the boss fight the
first
time.
Your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, Horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, Horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
Serpent holes is an ancient network of pathways closed throughout the world and beyond. Seek out pilgrim locations to gain access to these pathways. But we will do that. Using the serpent holes next time around, so we'll progress from there. So that's a good place to end it a little bit. I think this video is probably a little bit longer than usual. I apologize for my less than stellar gameplay. watching me get my ass kicked on easy. Oh god. Well, it was still fun, so I hope you enjoyed watching this. Again, I hope you found it relaxing. And I hope you will join me next time for some more Darksiders Warmastered Edition Whisper Plays. So, until then.